Here you can see the main user interface of the VAT system. At the center, there's the map view, and on the left, there's a layer list. Currently, the layer list is empty, and there's no data on the map. At the top, you can see the zoom in and zoom out buttons. You can zoom in and out using the buttons, and also using your mouse wheel. At the top, there's also the time selector. Currently, data on the map is valid on the 1st of July in the year 2000. On the right, there's a menu bar. There are different menu entries to add data, apply operations, view plots, or change the time on the map. On the button, there's the data table, which is currently empty, and citation information for the layers in the layer list.